With winter almost over and spring fast approaching, people will be trying to get more active and shed those winter pounds. There are a few simple and easy things that can be done to ease back into being active.
I would suggest for, as a tip or a few tips to getting back into shape or a decent shape, coming down to towards the end of the school year and towards summer, I would suggest coming in, even if you're not coming into the weight room, to go outside. If you go for a little run here and there, or for a good walk, good 15, 20 minutes a day or every other day, it's a good way to help increase the circulation of blood flow through your body, just to get your body accustomed with regular physical activity.
Lawrence also said there are a few exercises that can be done.
So be accustomed to more stretching, so learn from others and incorporate more stretching into your daily life and when you're working out as well. It helps with recovery from workouts and helps you to release your muscle soreness, delayed muscle soreness. Apart from that, I just suggest just coming in, just trying something out. If you have any questions, ask any of us here working at the gym, ask anyone else who's working out. And well, we're just here to help, so I hope you have fun trying to get back in shape.
For more information and tips on how to be active, visit the Flex Gym's website at http://www.campusrecreationcenter.com. Reporting for DC News, I'm Adriana Pacheco.